today, we are going to create this. So, first create a new composition. Import an image, then drag it into your timeline. Press R to open rotation. Then press Alt plus left mouse button. And add an expression, time 100. Press 0 to preview. You can increase the value. Thanks for watching.